Barcelona. One renewal bonus money back. Barcelona launch official Euro 9 meters claim against Neymar for breach of contract. The saga of Neymar's move to Paris Saint-Germain has not ended yet as Barcelona file an official complaint to the Spanish FA, RFEF, to redeem the signing on fee paid to the player at his final contract renewal. Signing a mega contract extension in October, the Brazilian earned €8.5 million as a loyalty bonus from the Blaugrana at the time. However, Barcelona believe that Neymar's termination of his contract via his €222 million release clause just months later has breached the agreement and deemed the bonus null and void, leading them down the official route to take it back. The overall cost to the player if the authorities rule in favor of the club would be €9.35 million, as a 10% compensation would be tagged onto the signing on fee as arrears. Barcelona have stated that, should Neymar be unable to return the money personally, the onus would fall on PSG to recover the funds. This comes after the Catalan outfit refused to pay the €26 million bonus allegedly owed to Neymar's father and agent that falls under the same renewal premium.